This is what I'm having for lunch in Japan. I went to this spot called Ladybug Cafe because one, I needed somewhere quiet to study, and two, the name just sounded cute. Of course, you can't go to a cafe and not get coffee. Don't need that. I went with their gingered fried pork, which is quite popular here in Japan. I recommend eating it over rice. As for the sides, I got some pickles, this delicious seaweed and egg soup, and some pinkish potato salad. Low-key, kinda sketchy, but tasted just fine.